As the weather warms up, you might be looking for a new ice cream shop to try. Our next spot where the locals eat will help you satisfy your sweet tooth and make memories that won't melt away.
Sips and Sprinkles has the inside scoop on a good time.
It's just a cute destination. It's slightly off the beaten path in downtown Belvedere. It's been a place to come not only to make memories, but to enjoy all that Belvedere has to offer.
The ice cream shop and coffee bar opened in 2018 and opened up more sweet options for the city of Murrells.
Well, we saw a need in downtown Belvedere for a year-round local coffee and ice cream shop. We knew we wanted artisan coffee, a chance to get an espresso drink, but also thought the idea of many flavors of ice cream.
When you walk in the door, you're instantly hit with the aroma of freshly made waffle cones, sugary sweet desserts, and fresh ground coffee. You'll likely be tempted to snap a photo with your sundae, which is part of the experience, according to brand manager Heather Steins.
It's my job to make sure that when people come in, they feel welcomed and they feel like it's a place they want to come back to. And I think that's been my favorite part of it.
The shop may be a newer addition to downtown, but that hasn't kept families from creating lasting memories. Stein says being a part of people's stories is why she loves coming into work every day.
Becoming part of people's stories has been the biggest blessing that we've seen. And now we've seen it where it's year after year. People move away and they come back to Sips and Sprinkles because that's where they made the memories. And I think that's been something that's truly been special.
Sprinkling fun, love, and a little bit of sweetness into people's everyday lives.
Sips and Sprinkles is located at 221 West Locust Street in Belvedere, and the shop is open today from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m.